come out three times. First is queer and then it's trans. Both times met with acceptance and metaphorical clapping of hands. Third time is met with disbelief, no goodness so chronic. They thought I must be joking when I said I'm an alcoholic. They said I was too young, as if there's leisure before addiction. And they drink way more than me, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with them. I can say that I agree when a friendship's based on getting drunk. And sober conversations strip of songs that can't be sunk. Cause I drink when I'm happy and I drink when I'm sad. And I drink when life is gone well, when it turns out bad, yeah. I drink to remember and I drink to forget. My mom said that if I carry on I'll probably end up dead. I first realised there were problems when I woke in a stranger's bed. I didn't know where the fuck I was and I couldn't feel my head. I'd lost most of my money and I'd lost most of my clothes. And with that I found my pants and took to the open road. I tried to call my friends but none of them picked up. They were probably still out clubbing or probably just too drunk. So I called the one woman on whom I can rely. Her mom is me, I'm lost, I said, and then I began to cry. Look around, what can you see? She asked, and I could see Big Ben. And I found a translation and promised this won't happen again. When I promised that I meant it, a tricky career with them. But it didn't stop me doing the exact same thing that next weekend. Cause I drink when I'm happy and I drink when I'm sad. And I drink when life has gone well, when it turns out bad, yeah. Drink to remember and I drink to forget. My mom said that if I carry on I'll probably end up dead. If you think it's not a problem, let me tell you this. I promised my best friend I'd stop drinking that same night I got pissed. I missed her exhibition because I was so hungover. It doesn't take a genius to work out that friendship's over. When you want to put down the bottle but you've lost all the willpower, and you slip on the bathroom floor and knock yourself out in the shower. You try to kill yourself because you're convinced you ain't been missed. The next morning realise you only felt that way because you were pissed. And you're abusive towards your friends and abusive towards your partner. And you wake up with no recollection of that behaviour after. You've still got the audacity to tell me I'm okay. And my friends say the fuck out of my life and stay the fuck out of my way. Cause I drink when I'm happy and I drink when I'm sad. And I drink when life has gone well, when it turns out bad, yeah. I drink to remember and I drink to forget. My mom said that if I carry on I'm gonna end up dead. Cause I drink when I'm happy and I drink when I'm sad. And I drink when life has gone well, when it turns out bad, yeah. I drink to remember and I drink to forget. And I know that if I carry on I'm gonna end up dead.